Although an ill-timed sneeze is unlikely to propel an organ out of your body, sneezing during surgery is a real concern for doctors and anesthesiologists. This article was published in the Canadian Journal of Anesthesia, and it describes the case of a man who sneezed repeatedly while being anesthetized for a corneal transplant procedure. After inducing unconsciousness with a common propofol drip, the anesthesiologist tried to inject local anesthetic into the eye. The patient immediately drew a breath, and the needle was quickly withdrawn, followed immediately by a violent sneeze. The injection was tried two more times, but the patient sneezed on each attempt. The patient was further sedated by increased propofol, and the injection was finally completed. Sneezing occurs in most mammals as a response to irritation. Two branches of the trigeminal nerve carry sneeze impulses to the brain. The ophthalmic branch leads from the upper nose and the maxillary branch from the lower nose. The signal is interpreted in the trigeminal nuclei of the brainstem, midbrain, and medulla, and the efferent signal travels to many parts of the body, such as the diaphragm and mucous glands, which results in a sneeze. The authors of this article suggest a possible link between a sneezing disorder termed Achu syndrome and sneezing during anesthesia. Achu syndrome affects nearly one out of every four people, and its most obvious symptoms are sneezing in response to a bright light or sneezing uncontrollably after eating. The exact mechanism of a photic sneeze is not well understood. One theory is optic trigeminal summation, in which stimulation of the ophthalmic branch increases sensitivity of the maxillary branch, thus producing a sneeze. Another possible cause of photic sneezing could be parasympathetic generalization, which occurs when one stimulus activates numerous nearby parasympathetic nerves. A third theory is that trigeminal nerve stimulation may increase sensitivity to light. The sneezes exhibited by the patient may actually have been photic sneezes resulting from the needle stimulating the ophthalmic nerve. Although this phenomenon has been observed in other patients, it's hard to draw broad conclusions based only on this article. There is much left to learn about Achu syndrome. The anesthesiologist from this article began asking patients if they exhibited symptoms and adjusting his procedures accordingly. There are numerous risks associated with Achu syndrome, only one of which involves sneezing during anesthesia. A fit of sneezing while operating a vehicle can have drastic consequences. Jet pilots in particular are at risk due to their need for fast, precise movements, while the ever-present sun could easily cause a photic sneeze. An ill-timed or especially messy sneeze at such events as a party or job interview can have detrimental effects as well. The best way to combat these potential pitfalls is to learn more about the problem, and also to wear sunglasses.
It should be the banks taking. I'm sorry.
Bless you.
I was fighting that off for a while.
That's all right. We'll be right back.